All right, Mr. Reef, welcome back to Friday Night Frenzy. This is my good buddy Intuition. We're here for Fastlane. So we're gonna do this intro fast and get into it. Who gives a shit about what else I have to say? He's up by about 2,000 fans, and
it's been a hell of a pay-per-view cycle.
Been a hell of a cycle. We'll see if he can maintain that lead or if I can roar back into first. All right, 7 minutes on the clock in 3, 2, 1, go. Triple H, do the hide a man. Yeah, I already know. Elton Prince, I'm super sorry, man. That was not on purpose. I completely forgot I promised you that match. See to it, Rhea. Yep, you're going to get your rematch this week. Don't you worry about it. Don't worry. Don't book your most popular cruiser. Okay. I think I can do that. Let's see. Let's just buy this first and foremost. Sweet. Okay. So, we're going to do Cross and Zane in the main event. What is the branded PLA bonus? Extreme Rules? You know what? I actually need to book Extreme Rules matches, so let's just do that. For both Becky and... Becky. Fuck you, Becky. How about that? For Rhea and Maxine, and for Sammy and Cross. Okay, and then also this week, we need to find CM Punk an opponent. 2 out of 5 promos go. Sorry, not doing that. Fanny Fan. I put her with Queen Bee. I don't know. I think I might just do. I don't know. Anyway, let's first find Punk an opponent. So we need a male heel bruiser. Any promo skill. Braun Breaker. I like that idea. 113 grand for the end of the year. I like it. Let's book that. Okay, so we're going to put them in a Fatal 4-Way. Extreme Rules for the U.S. Championship. So, Gacy, Styles, Breaker, Punk for the title. Then we're going to do the men's tag in the semi-main. I don't think I'm going to gimmick that. And I'll tell you what, I will just do this because why not? Now we have 127,000. I don't have an injury rehab. I don't want any of these, and they cost double anyway, so I'm not going to buy them. I don't want anybody in here either. Like, I don't need Baron Corbin with his 2 promo skill. I don't need Mark Coffey. I don't need Dawkins. And MJF, if he had a higher promo skill, I would have gotten him and just turned him heel, but it is what it is. Okay, I think we're going to do that. So, this might be the quickest I've ever been able to do a show. And I don't think I want to even do that. Although, I do want to do... I do have to do my commissioner rules. However, I only need 5 more, and there's 10 weeks left. So I can absolutely skip it this week and be fine to get that done. I need to just pick 3 that I'm going to go with here. And I might as well do extreme rules because... Can I extreme rules all of these? Can I do that? Is it feasible? It is feasible. All right, sick. All right, so everything's an extreme rules match. So we're going to get this up to 7. And then we'll only need to book 3 more. And then at that point, we'll only need to use 3 more cards on him. And 5 more commissioner goals. I don't know if we're going to make that fatal 4-way. That fatal 4-way ask. Why is he already at 59 stamina? God damn it, Braun Breaker. Alright, it's fine. We're fine. Is anybody on the chopping block? No. Everybody's good. Roster's set. We're good. I don't have anything that's going to boost the fans this week, nor am I going to do any, like, you know, anything like that. Wilson's making an appearance on the PLE. Yep, that's okay. Rhea Ripley is getting her rematch. We're good. So with almost 3 minutes left, I think we're going to book the show.
The minutes on the clock, let's go. Boop. Alright, JC Jane, I've had enough of this crap. Working SmackDown is a complete joke. Sorry, JC, that's not in my plans. I'm giving you fucking bitch ass 100k. I'm giving it one more chance, thank God. Not happy with losing my strap to John. Nobody else. Okay, I can do that. Alright. Have at least one hell in the cell. Oh, come on, bud. Fast lane. and then okay, so let's book the show here. So main event is going to be wait, oh shit. Well, this is gonna suck. Cheating over here. Oh. Main event. I guess let's do. Sure. And a tables match. Opening. I could have sworn there was a tag fucking shit going on. I guess not. In a steel cage. Okay. And then mid card, let's do Eidolon versus that. Little tables action there. Okay. Versus one of the Jacksons. I don't know which one of these faced yet. Okay, yeah, let's do that. And then let's do. Gable versus the other Jackson. Just like fill the card here. Okay, and then here's just where we're gonna. This is where we make some action here. Boom. Boom. This. And then who do we not have on this thing? Okay. Five scouts. Okay. I still got some time, so let's look at the roster real quick. Maybe I can make some of them over here. So there's nothing for like, yeah, okay. So Alba Fire is a heal fighter. So let's find a female face. What is her level? Okay. Who's our like least pop person? Okay. Okay, so let's find like a, I don't know, let's make a big splash here. And I want to do it in a female realm, so let's go here. The male. Let's go face. Okay. wasted all my scouts, and I don't even want any of these people, if I'm being honest with you. Yeah, that sucks. I shouldn't have searched it to the thing, I should have just left it open. It's like a lot to fucking sign this bitch. That sucks because I just wasted that, but it is what it is. Grab that. Okay, book it.
Okay, PLE!
Here we go.
I forgot, too, that we watched the main event. Again, I forgot that. So, at least I made it something good. I would have actually put the US title in the main event if I remembered. But
I made mine kind of good, too, so.
That's okay. Oh, wait, remember? Oh, that's right. It's not just a main
event. That's
right,
you can pick whatever.
That's right, I changed the rule.
Braun Breakers.
There you go. Yeah. Yeah, so we're going to watch that match. Anyway, Rhea versus Maxine. Now, the PLE branded bonus is Extreme Rules. That's why everything is Extreme Rules.
Yeah, I should have done that. So, I didn't realize because I was too focused on trying to figure out who the fuck to put on the card.
Yeah, so, that's fine. This is probably the quickest I've ever filled out a card. And it was pretty nice. Yeah. Anyway, I did decide to just put Blair with Quinn B. So we'll see if they can win the tag traps. They cannot.
Nope.
But we'll see if they even work as a tag team. I guess we'll see. And it did start a rivalry, which is great. And this is the one. This is the one I want to spectate right here.
Sure. Let's do it.
Fatal 4-way for the U.S. title. I can turn this on for us. So you can hear.
That's nice.
Oh, look, they have the cars. I didn't even realize they would have the cars.
A man who's been champion everywhere he's ever competed. The phenomenal AJ Styles.
AJ.
There we go.
Trying to capture U.S. gold again. I don't know if he's been U.S. champ for me in this, but I'm pretty sure he obviously has in real life.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, look at him. This is before his music change. I like the set. I didn't realize they had the cars.
Yeah, it looks cool.
That makes it a lot, better that, you know, we have to have this as a pay-per-view in week 15. I wonder what's going to be next.
I don't know. It's going to be, would it be a major one or would it be another, like,
well, WrestleMania will be 25, so it might be, like, Survivor Series.
That's up my guess, yeah.
It would be cool.
Cool if we have our people face each other.
Oh,
then you get, like, a bonus if you win.
That's what they really need to add.
Yeah.
And they also need to add war games to this. That'd be really cool. You can book war games.
Yeah.
My brand versus yours.
Yeah, right. Exactly. Oh. Yeah. And then whoever wins gets, like, an extra 10K fans or something. Man. Yeah.
Oh, that'd be so cool. Anytime AJ Styles is in the ring, you have to almost assume that it's going to turn into an instant classic. I was like, wait a minute. Who's this from?
No, yeah.
Oh. Every time I do that, Muffin goes insane.
I believe it.
She's like, what the hell? I've never heard you make that noise. She's probably out there right now going like,
what's coming up? What's going on in there?
Every time he's on TV, I do it.
Yeah.
She's always like, she goes, what? Now you're speaking my language, and I don't like it. I saw a Punk sign. So I have seen his entrance in the game. Punk's, that is. Because I got in here, I think, to... What did I do? I was making a thumbnail or something. That's right. I was making the Logan Paul thumbnail.
Mm.
And I just put him in a match with CM Punk just so I could see his entrance. It's pretty cool.
I've seen the video on Twitter.
They don't do... nobody says it's clobbering time, which I think is pretty weird. They just chant CM Punk.
No, that's weird.
Throughout him doing the thing and then shouting it. They seem to be having him be a heel on the main roster too, which is good. I like him better as a heel. Just an unstoppable dickhead.
Yeah.
Moving the entire ring when he runs the ropes. Insane. This should be Punk, right?
No. Oh yeah.
Now, people like Fire Burns for him? No. Cult of Personality is a way better CM Punk song of the two, in my opinion. There's a CM Punk chance. But they keep doing it, even after he does this. Yeah, it's a little weird. That's okay. It's so surreal to see him in the game with his Tron, with Cult the Personality playing, because for how many fucking years it was just really good models, but you didn't have his entrance. Can he win the U.S. title?
Hug me, brother.
Hug me, brother. Yeah. I was going to put him and Braun in the main title feud, but I was like, meh.
Yeah.
Let Sammy and Cross cook for a little bit. His company's evolved. Now he must evolve. Punk better evolve. Punk better raise his game. Now I'll introduce Andrew McIntyre.
There you go. Who claim to be the best in the world. How much money do you have now? Well.
Like $127,
I think. Okay.
I don't think I've ever watched his.
No, that's what I was like,
entrance.
Who the fuck is this?
The U.S. champion Joe Gacy might lose his title.
I'm told me he's probably going to lose.
He's probably going to be a part of the Wyatt Six, by the way.
Interesting.
Because he lost his faction. I was looking at something on Twitter, I think, or Reddit, that my brother sent me. It was like, all of them are people that have lost something. So, like, Nikki Cross lost her faction. He lost his faction. Eric Rowan lost the Wyatt family, that kind of thing.
Yeah.
Just lost. People that are lost. Finding a purpose. Has placed himself as the he's a good wrestler, but I never got behind his group. Between the mind game and he had the Rock's daughter in there for a little bit.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, Ava.
Oh, I did know that.
The Grizzled Young Veterans. Well, they were renamed and repackaged for some fucking reason. But that's why they left the company. They actually said that. So, all right, U.S. title.
Let's get going.
Up for grabs. Extreme rules. Yeah, honestly, I was like, oh, man, we're going to finish this pretty early, but then I forgot we actually spectate matches.
Nothing early here.
Yeah, that's what it is. It is what it is, though. At least we're going to get some good, to watch some good gameplay. So what I want to do, inject more of this go-around of the frenzy, is having more gameplay. Trunks
dude,
way high up.
Yeah,
right
Christ.
Above his belly button.
Yeah, he's a ball.
He's a
ball.
Beefcake. Yeah, he is. There's a reason he's a bruiser. Okay. We are underway for the NXT Championship in this. The heels going after each other and the faces going after each other. That's interesting. Extreme rules is always this a is dangerous so, match I'm for just so happy to see CM Punk in the game, man. It's been so fucking long. I think he was last in the game in like, what, 14? WWE 14?
I have no idea.
What was it? Because he left in 13. So yeah, it would have been WWE 14. Was it
2K14? And he misses.
Did they make it 2K14? I don't remember.
And he missed again.
Yeah, he's a little rusty.
Yeah.
A little rusty to the 2K games. Whoa.
Oh.
Oh, that was about to be a fucking spine buster on CM Punk.
Yeah.
That would have been cool.
AJ did land on his head. Took it like a champ, though.
Here comes the Extreme Rules part of it. Punk's got a chair.
Fire it up.
Yes. Uh-oh.
And throw it. Throw it.
Oh, throw shit. Sledgehammer.
Oh. A little bit quicker on the draw there.
Oh. Completely flattened in action. No way. Oh my god.
AJ didn't even kick.
I was going to be so upset if that's how this match ended.
Whoa!
Holy shit.
Blast him.
CM Punk is not like AJ Styles right now. Oh
shit. Crossface.
Oh shit. This is going to be hectic.
Yeah.
You're not going to be able to do much of anything submission wise, I don't think. Oh shit. Okay.
All right.
Rolling out. Gacy got thrown out. I'm just going to cut all on the outside. Looking wobbly okay. In the corner. Braun and AJ. Two weapons introduced, and they both have not been used properly.
Yep.
I mean, Styles did get a hit off. But, oh, shit, what is that? Backbreaker, damn. Clothesline from Styles. He's going for the pin. Punk.
Breaks it up.
Rob Breaker just getting his ass beat.
Yeah.
That's twice now. He's been the subject of a pin. Oh, trash can.
Hell yeah.
Oh, shit. Oh!
What up?
Raining trash cans. Oh, what a kick!
Christ.
Calf crusher. Broken up. Told you, yeah. Styles already has a finisher, though.
Oh,
shit.
Counter.
Whoa!
Springboard. That's a big dude.
Springboarding, yeah. Oh, shit. Gacy saves AJ. Or saves Braun Breaker, I should say.
Yeah, AJ counter. Braun Breaker's howling.
Yeah, we're pretty hectic. Kind of figured it was going to be... Oh, double team.
On the track end.
Oh, shit. Two punch legs. What are you in this? Get that trash can. Oh!
Get that trash can.
Braun Breaker's Anthony Fun.
Oh!
Kind of on the trash can.
I was hoping it was. Gacy's squished.
Yeah, Gacy cleaning off the table. Oh, what the fuck?
They're just charging up or something. What is Braun doing to CM Punk? Christ.
Manhandling CM Punk right now.
Oh, Kendo stick.
Nope. They're both locked up in sync there.
Yeah, that's wild. Yeah.
Brainbuster, Suit Dox, Breaker, and...
Now you gotta go after each other.
Yeah, Braun and Styles put that finisher in. The fatal four-way stipulation starting to show its effects here. And that was an efficient form of offense
with that. Yep.
Oh, shit.
Table.
Oh, my God. They beat the shit out of Joe Gacy.
Style Splash.
Oh, shit. Yeah. Style Splash.
CM Punk's up. It's not easy to break it up.
Yeah, it doesn't matter. Just a... Just a one count. Neckbreaker. Set that table up. I hate when they do that.
Yeah, just throw it on there.
Ladder? What the fuck are we doing? All these weapons, nobody's using them. God.
Punk's
up.
Going up.
Oh, big knee. He's gonna pin off of that. Joe Gacy is pretty hurt.
Yeah.
Oh my God. I was gonna get actually upset if Braun Breaker just walked in and was like, you know what? You go ahead, Punk. Oh God, ref. Watch out. Oh, this is his finisher, I think. Yep, that was it. Nobody calls
it. Well, he might get it.
He might. Nope. Oh, shit! That was... I don't know about that one.
He kind of glitched through.
CM Punk has a SIG. What is a SIG?
I don't know.
I know that, obviously, his GTS is his finisher. What is his signature? I don't remember.
Oh, shit.
Oh, man.
Jesus.
Oh,
Jesus.
God, taking out of the knee. Well, that's a fucking stiff kick to the back of the head. I'm pretty mad at that. Is that a water bottle? Where do you get that? Where do you get that water bottle?
I don't know.
What the fuck?
Is that a water
bottle? It is. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's a water bottle.
Where
the hell did he get that? From the announce table? I didn't even know that was possible.
What the hell?
Oh, give up. Oh, didn't matter. Okay, what's he gonna do here?
Joe Gacy's getting tossed around out there.
Has a finisher and a signature.
He's doing 360s. Got the water bottle. Joe Gacy is bleeding.
He picked up the water bottle, did a kick.
Going for the pin.
Dropped the water bottle, now he's pinning. One, two, not even a two count.
Oh, he took forever.
Yeah, that's fair. Much longer at this stage in the match. Oh, shit.
Good counter.
DDT, yeah. Ring shaking like crazy. DDT. Are they dragging in stereo? Could you imagine if they pinned at the same time?
Game would explode. Save.
Punk went for his sick. AJ countered. Now he's got his own calf crusher.
Yeah, Braun's gonna break it up.
Yep.
That water ball.
Club member since 708. What's that mean? Club member 708 since 2013. Is that a Punk sign?
Maybe.
Oh shit. Double team AJ.
Jessica Carr's down and out.
Oh, she is. I didn't even notice she took a bump.
Yeah. Back
bump
up, though.
Didn't matter. I mean, it's an extreme rules match. So you have to bump it. And a fatal four-way. Look at that ladder. Who did that?
Hey, God.
Table's finally out of the ring, thank God.
Got knocked out of AJ's hands, I think.
Punk? What?
He dropped it.
It
was powering up.
Oh, shit.
No, you are not.
Braun!
Go for the cover, Braun. All right, or not. That's fine.
Because he knows Punk's still up. Also, that's pretty smart AI.
He's just hanging out there, though.
Yeah,
he doesn't really get out of the corner.
Swinging that shit around.
Throw it at AJ.
Throw it at him, yeah. You can throw things now. Oh, shit!
Alright.
They bump into each other. Kinda smart, anyway. Whoa! Yo, Gacy went for the knees.
He somehow affected AJ, though. Is that his finisher?
Buster? I don't know. Oh. Yep. That's his finisher. The submission.
Punk's gonna fucking tap out.
Uh-oh.
Nope.
Oh, he got to the ropes!
Oh, did he?
I think. Shit. What's gonna happen here? He just. Was he, why are you. Why? Why would you go up? He's on the ground. They just stunned his shit. I don't know who I want to win this, but I think I. If nothing else, I want a new champion. Oh, popped up Styles Clash!
Oh, shit.
Look at that!
Pretty cool. Joe's going
the
in.
Pin.
Oh, Joe's going the long way around.
Two! Oh, just saved. I think Ron actually kicked out, too.
Yeah, I think so, too.
What a match. Ron's out. Big elbow from Joe. Oh, shit.
Punk missed.
Ron kipped up. And he stops the count. Lucky him. Look at that sledgehammer now. Uh-oh, GTS! GTS!
Oh.
He got it! He's gonna go for the pin! Oh, Styles was up. Yeah, I don't know who's gonna score the pin. It's probably not gonna be off a finisher.
Everybody's fucked up, so.
Yeah. Oh shit, big close.
Braun might win, because he's been clearing house a little bit.
He has.
He can make some moves here, whatever this move is, it goes for the pin.
He's about to have another finisher. That was a pretty cool out of nowhere spear.
Yeah, it was.
Yep. Back and forth goes Braun and CM Punk as Joe Gacy just basks in his own glory.
Sorry.
Whoa. I'm gonna be that strong right now. Just to throw a man like
oh
that.
Man, where's he? Where are we going here?
Oh shit! DDT on the outside.
What are you doing up there, Braun?
I don't know what he's doing up there. Joe Gacy from the apron. Oh, he missed.
I was just hanging out.
Braun is, yeah, I guess wait for Punk to get off the ropes. Just chilling. What the fuck?
Oh.
Of course he gets that as soon as he. Uh-oh. Oh, I thought he was going to get the pin there. So Styles and Gacy are really staying outside. You might see Punk or Braun win because of that.
Yeah, well.
Not me, man.
Well, maybe.
Oh, maybe.
Okay. Alright. Joe Gacy just couldn't figure out how to get in the ring. So, there you go. CM Punk wins.
CM Punk, new United States champion. Honestly, that's a pretty cool. Like that, and I'm okay with that. Let's go.
Oh yeah.
It's so hot in this room right now.
Yeah, I'm fucking cooking.
Yeah. For your card, I might just put nothing away and then let us get some air.
For my card, realistically, if you want to skip,
you don't want to watch it.
We can skip. Yeah, if you want. I
what
mean,
do you
just throwing
mean?
It out
no,
there. I'm not.
No,
there's
no.
Like that was only good.
That was only good. I mean, yeah, I kind of see that.
But we'll see. When we get there, you tell me
yeah,
if you want to
we'll
skip.
See.
I'm
we'll
open
see.
To
we'll
skipping
see.
It though. It's nothing like that. That was entertaining.
That was pretty good.
I don't
yeah.
have anything entertaining like
CM
that.
Punk, new U.S. champ. Okay, tag match. I think this will blow off the rivalry. Kit and Elton Prince win.
Classic.
Hell yeah, that's what we like to see. And then finally, Sammy versus Karrion Kross. Cross regains the title in an amazing match. Hell yeah. All right, let's see what.
Yeah,
we can watch the band, man.
It's like basic. It's basic. And
yeah,
I'm just trying
thing.
To make money. And I'm using all my five, trying to get my women.
It's up to you. It's your show. If you want to skip,
I
want because
it's not even like a blow off of the rivalry. It's just like increasing it. So, like,
dude,
I don't. And it's a table.
It's your show.
It's a table.
It's your show. That way the comments can yell at you.
We'll watch it. All right. Steel cage just to blow off this rivalry and I can reset. Indy wins. It wasn't a title match. It's amazing because I didn't want her to win a title match.
Hell yeah.
Get money. Thank you.
Sweet.
Needed to fill the card. Giant Cruiser always
yep.
does well.
Yep, it does. And hopefully doesn't outperform your opener. I didn't. Okay.
Yeah. Billy Slugger. 4K. We'll take it.
Hell yeah.
Isle of Dawn cancel Ray. This is the blow off their rivalry. Cause that's four. So.
Isle of Dawn finally on the card.
Yep.
And she loses.
And it was amazing. And she loses. Yep.
Okay. Yeah.
That's fine. This lets me reset a bunch of stuff.
Yep.
So.
Makes
Casey
sense.
Jane, she's pissed. She gave me the Becky treatment.
Oh no!
Yeah, and I said, well, no. And she said, I'll give you one more chance.
Oh shit.
To put her in promo.
Damn. Okay.
Chad Gable versus Matt Jackson, just because I fucking need the field card.
Yeah.
And we need to shuffle people around. I need to figure out what I want to do. Yeah. Last change, needed him to become a specialist to fight makes Johnny DeGargano. And then, yeah, we'll spend the day, I guess.
Yeah, I expected that.
Tables
let me,
match.
Let me do this.
God. No, their entrances are going to happen anyway, so you got to leave.
Yeah,
that.
It's fine. It's fine.
The following contest is a tables match.
The following is a tables match. Oh, my God. The air. Yes. Please don't. It feels so good now.
Oh, Bray's entrance. I don't think we've watched this yet.
Actually, I don't think we have either.
Yeah.
Oh, it's so. Oh.
I'm just
so
doing that
nice.
Just for the mics.
Oh,
oops, sorry. Let me get you in here.
Yeah.
Steve does actually have legs.
I do have legs, yeah.
Fast lane.
He returned at Extreme Rules, right? Yeah.
Yep.
Look at this. God damn, I'm so sad that he fucking passed away. Oh, who opened that door? Stage hand behind the thing.
Yeah.
Nothing I don't think will ever top the Fiend entrance, though.
Yeah,
I
Fiend one's pretty good.
I love the Fiend and its entrance. You can open that back up. Fuck the mics. You guys are going to have to deal with it. Open all that right, door more.
All right.
It is so hot in here.
There you go. It's coming in pretty
I
good.
That airflow. You can feel it. I can't.
Oh. My bad. My bad. There we go. What about now? I feel that now.
Yeah. Oh, all right. Yeah, that's nice.
There he is.
There he is.
Yeah, I don't think we watched him yet because I don't know why.
It must have been picking up that fan then.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I don't think we've ever watched this.
We definitely haven't. I don't know why though.
I think we expected it Moxley Balor.
Yeah, that's probably what it was. It was Moxley Balor.
Was it Moxley Balor?
Yeah. No, no, it was Moxley KO.
KO, yeah.
Yeah, because it was a better.
Yeah. Hell yeah. Like I said, that first Fiend entrance, I remember getting chills whenever I watched that shit. At SummerSlam when he faced Finn. Oh. I watched it live too. It was fucking awesome. What do we got? Somebody buy my stuff. It's telling me Maggie's added to her Instagram feed.
Well, I guess I'll have to be forced to go like that here.
Oh god, Liv Morgan shirt in the front. There's Ben.
Yeah.
I'm surprised he doesn't have her shirt, to be honest.
Such an eerie and mysterious feeling in here.
Yeah.
The mind games of Wyatt have only just begun.
Cool. I feel like it's a little too lit. Like, lit up.
Feel the dread in the air. Bray Wyatt.
Him versus Kevin Owens is the same body type.
Yeah. He liked what he saw. For sure.
It's a tables match because they needed money.
That's okay.
No, it's not.
How's it okay?
It's not okay.
I'm just trying to stay positive.
Okay. Well, yeah, I would too. I like
Kevin.
I like his music.
Yeah. I know I said this last time, but it is so weird to hear the game announce undisputed WWE champion for anyone other than Cody and Roman.
Yeah, right.
That belt has been on lock.
Yep.
The past like 4 years. 5 years? 4 years? 4 years. So it's insane to hear him say, like, Kevin Owens, undisputed Universal Champion.
That table is... That title on SmackDown here has swapped hands many of times.
Fuck yeah, it has.
IC title, not so much.
Yeah, the IC title is that belt.
Yep.
I wonder if you would put the belt on Jon Moxley if he would have done the same for this.
Yeah.
He would have Romaned it.
The team's match.
They need a redesign of those belts. That's what's next, I think.
It's probably going to be a while.
I hope. I, as long as it'll happen. I'm just tired of seeing the big fucking logo.
Yeah, I'm with you.
It's like, just so lame. This is just gold. It's the same championship, just gold. Although I will say the belt IRL for some reason looks way better.
Yeah.
Than it does in the game. I don't know what it is. Oh yeah, look at that.
Yeah. We both got beards.
That's right, Bray's a heel. I forgot you turned Bray
a
heel.
Yeah, he is.
That's insane. Championship is on. Who do you want to win this?
Opportunities come and go, but prestige is forever. I think I'm Bray to win it.
Me too.
Yeah,
it really doesn't
get any bigger. Yeah, I mean, this probably continue into the next cycle, of course.
Yeah.
I need to work on all the other rivalries except for the IC one. I got some plans in my head, but I need money to execute, so. That's a problem.
We will get there.
Fucking game. Fucking money, dog.
I know, honestly, that's one of the biggest problems I have with this game is that you can't really do much money wise.
No.
They should allow you to start with more in the draft.
Yeah.
I don't know why they limit you to 3,500,000. Like, I get having a limit. You don't want people just have like 10 million.
Yeah, but you need to at least get like 13 people to have an actual roster.
Yep.
And then
you can't draft that and have money left.
Yeah.
Like, it's just tough. They need to do something with that. Like, just make it 5 million. If I had 5 million to start with the draft, I'd be perfect.
Whoa.
Yeah, I'm with you.
Because then, like, legends are useless.
Yeah, right.
I'm never going to be able to sign a legend because I can't afford to search for them and then sign them.
Right, that's the problem. That's right. Why I almost kind of don't like the search, is that I have to fucking pay for it.
Yes.
Every time.
If you didn't have to pay for it, or at least if it was not as much.
Yeah.
It should not be as expensive. It's like $100,000 just to search for legends.
Yeah, it's like, what the fuck, dog?
So, like, so now if I want to sign a legend for the rest of the
year. It's like $500,000.
You're looking at $500,000 for one legend.
Yeah, we've never once had $500,000.
No. The only way I've ever done that in the MyGMs, like, on my own, is if I just draft really cheap.
Yeah.
And then I just go sign legends. Like, the Dudleys got added. I really want them for my tag division.
Yeah.
Am I going to be able to find them? And, and probably not. Like, because then at that point, like, you can't get specific. Like, you have to just say, give me legends and just hope they're there.
Yeah. Right?
You can do face legends and just hope they're there because I'm not going to pay for twice. I'm going to have to hope that I get them both in the one search or I'll have to sign them once every week.
Yep.
It's like, I don't have the money for that.
Yep.
It's ridiculous. And then you also have to buy logistics to improve the quality of your show.
Yep.
Like, it just doesn't make sense.
Nope.
And then they nerfed the shit out of the charity promos. So those are, I mean, they're pretty much useless. Like, they helped you a little bit, but.
They helped me get back in, though, but yeah.
$12,000
I'd spend a lot of money to get back.
You spent $24,000 just to get back up.
Yep.
What, 12,000, 13,000 fans?
Yep. That's annoying.
So it's like, some of the decisions I hope they remedy next year. I know this game's only 2 months into its life cycle at this point, but, we can still say these things. It's okay to be critical.
Yeah, you just want to be able to have variety.
Yes, exactly. And, like, this almost makes it too formulaic. You almost have to do a certain thing a certain way. And, like, I don't know about you, but I personally enjoy, like, having real-life tag teams, having, like, real-life synergy. Like, if a person has had a real life rivalry, I want them to be, and also I have my favorite guys, like,
that's
guys and gals. Like, I have wrestlers that I like.
I would like to shuffle my roster and almost revamp the whole damn thing, and I feel like I can't. So
that's also why I think we're definitely gonna do multiple seasons of this, because after week 25 you get to draft again. You basically pick keepers and then you draft. So
yeah, I'd really like that.
It's gonna be fun whenever we get to that point, but
do we? No, we'll talk about it off camera.
Yeah, we get. Why would?
We'll talk about it off
camera. Okay. Giving away trade secrets here.
Yeah.
Tables.
Had an idea. It is a tables match.
That's true.
Somebody's gonna go through that one right now.
Bet. Oh, dude! He almost did. Oh,
why is there a Sonya Deville shirt? She's not even on any of these fucking shows.
She can't even be.
Same with Dexter Lumis, too.
She's
back there.
Sonya Deville cannot be in my GM because
she is
a GM.
Yeah.
Which is another thing. Like, if you don't, like, you should only lock them if they get used in the in the game.
100% agree.
And there's no way you can't figure out how to program that. Nothing but blind rage. The stump puller, leg snap. Like, you have the GMs.
The
in a separate roster from the one that the players can control.
Yeah.
And then the game will say, I see that. The game will say, you know, is this character a GM? If the answer is no, then it's in the, they're on the roster.
I'm watching this.
I'm watching it. Yeah,
trying to set this fucking table, dude. It's glitching all over the place.
I think it's partially broken too, so it's a little weaker. What the fuck was that? Kevin, what are you doing?
Time, buddy.
He's beating the shit out of Bray, by the way.
Yeah, he is.
What the fuck is he doing? Why does he keep
he's
doing
glitched
that?
Out.
I think he's trying to get that table.
Yeah.
Uh-oh. Oh, boy.
Oh, no, he's going the other way. Okay.
You gotta beat him up a little bit more.
That's
probably for the best. Choke him out. Get him. Get his ass. Taking things way too far. I'll be honest. I don't like that Kevin Owens started using the stunner. I honestly like the pop-up powerbomb for him more.
Yeah. Stunner's cool.
It is cool. Don't get me wrong. But like,
if somebody's going to use it, I want him to use it.
That's fair.
There's still
right.
Nobody can get that fucking table. It's glitching all over the place.
Yeah. That's exactly what's happening. And returning to the ring. Spare. Oh, as we said, there's like two other tables. And
yeah.
And probably an infinite number underneath of the ring.
Yep. Hit him with it.
Oh, yeah.
Somebody's going through one of
thank
these.
Thank God. The other thing was teasing.
Oh,
shit. Get it out of there. So let's stop being glitched.
Nope.
Sucks.
How many tables do you need set up here, buddy?
I don't know.
Grab it.
Oh, maybe.
Ball.
Teetering.
That's stuck on the ropes.
Oh my God.
Or he's getting another one. Yes, there are indeed a lot of tables.
Yeah, that's. I told you. Oh shit. There's the water bottles.
I didn't know you could grab them though.
I didn't either. I didn't know they were part of the world.
Woo. Electric chair. Nope.
Oh shit, he almost hit his head off the corner. Does that count if you go through the announce table?
I would think it would, but I don't know.
Yeah, still a table. That's technically a table, right? I mean.
Yeah.
Also, I see that bell. You can pick up the bell.
Oh,
I didn't know that.
I didn't know that.
Are they adding this stuff?
They may have with the ECW stuff.
Yeah.
Water bottle out here.
Yeah, I definitely don't remember those bottles sticking around. That must be new.
Oh.
He has a finisher and a signature. Oh. Sister Abigail. Wyatt showing out a he's probably still using the mandible. Right on target. I don't know what he calls it. Oh my, what the
dude, these tables
fuck?
Are all over the place. Throw it at him. Oh.
That works too, I guess.
Does it count if you like break the table over somebody's head?
I don't know.
What's he doing? Oh.
Oh,
Sonar! Doesn't matter, you still gotta put him through the table.
He does.
Guess that's what makes tables matches more interesting. Is that, yeah, I gotta actually put him through the fucking table.
Yeah?
For it to end.
What the fuck? Kevin.
Are you guys putting that one up or not?
Yeah! They can't decide.
Breaking
his arm. WWE fans now pinning the arm down. Okay. Goodness gracious. Oh, counter.
Oh, Bray puts a stop
to that. Oh, there it is.
Mr.
Socko. Got his ass. All right, now they're basically even now, helping
yeah.
us. What are we doing?
Just beat
him in the ring.
Shit out of each other.
We don't even have to get him in the ring. Just put him through a table. Okay.
We're at a table in every corner, and somebody's got to
yeah.
go through it. Nope, believe it. Gonna get
okay,
another one.
All right, Jesus Christ.
We're gonna get another one. Nope.
What is this AI?
I don't know. Does not like tables match.
Yeah, obviously. Oh,
they like Alba Fire in tables matches, though.
That's true. Maybe it's a the table's
thank
free.
God.
Thank God. And KO has stairs.
You gonna throw him at him.
Oh!
I missed. Oh. Oh!
Oh, he did throw him at him. Whoa.
Oh, I missed. Oh! 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 Oh!
I'm out of the knee. Quit working on his damn arm. You don't even have an arm finisher or anything. He's stomping on his. Oh, I guess he's taking out his claw hand.
Yeah, I guess
he's that makes sense.
Got some logic to it there.
Yeah.
Oh.
Shit! Oh shit! He's stunned.
He's
get him
stunned.
In the ring. Put him through a table. God.
Oh.
Oh. Kevin, what are you doing?
Beating the shit out of him. That's what he's
goodness.
Doing.
Heel hook.
Break the leg. Breaking it down. Breaking it down.
Come on, I got shit to do.
I told you. I gave you an out.
I left you out. I left your choice up to you.
That's true. And then he guilted me in though. So yeah, you could let the fans yell at you.
who knows if anybody would have actually cared?
No. This is an instant classic right here, though. Yeah, I mean, look at this. A lot of back and forth battling. Yeah. Who's gonna go through the table first?
Oh shit!
They've battled at every inch of this fucking ring.
Yeah. Hill loves those stairs.
Throw them at him from here. Nope.
Oh, okay. Sprinting. Oh. Okay.
Dread Sabu again by chance? This roster?
Did I?
Yeah.
Maybe? Did you see him?
No. I'm just wondering. Get Sabu and Sandman. That's my tag team champs.
I don't remember. Honestly. To find a way to get back on the saddle. I don't know.
Okay, that was great. Get in the ring. There we go. Okay, here we go.
Oh, shit.
Nope, knock that one down.
Well, that's fine. Those are two others. Oh! Whoa! What is this? Package power driver. Counter. Oh, big clothesline. KO got all his health back.
Yeah.
Somehow.
Bray, let's put this guy through the table. Alright. We don't have to if you want to.
Nope.
Just figured, this is a tables match.
Nope. Irish whip.
Nope. What is this? Signature?
What the fuck?
This is so counter? The signature? What are we doing here?
Oh
shit.
What the shit? Kiss on the hands. Well, bam.
Damn. That was intense. But you still gotta put him through a table.
Out of the ring. God damn it, Kevin. Game?
Every time, dude. They've done that like at least four times this match. Try to set a table up in the middle of the ring and it fucking just geeks out.
That's the first time I've seen that.
We're gonna do it again with this table. We have four tables in this ring.
They both got a table.
Nope.
Bray just stood there.
What are we gonna do? Here we go, maybe. KO. Make it happen.
Oh shit.
Oh shit, this is our first action. He's gonna do it. He did it. KO wins.
He got him!
Oh, Bray, you had him.
Bray did have him.
KO retains.
Wow.
The rivalry grows. I'm fucking better, at least.
Yeah. That's a good point.
Give me that shit.
Okay, we get it.
Yeah, you can skip this.
We get it.
It was great. Let's go. Big grow. Thank God.
Hell yeah.
Both of those are at three. That's fine.
All right. KO wins. Woo! Retains. Grows the rivalry. All right. Poor finale.
For real, you.
Oh, what?
Ooh, you suck.
I didn't even realize that outdid that. Oh, well, that's okay.
You suck.
It is what it is. Good booking for you.
I'll take it. Better than poor finale.
That's fair. Yeah.
I don't know if it is or not.
142,000 fans for me this week. Holy shit.
Please.
At the halfway point of the season, I'd give Raw B grade. Some good shows for sure, but they haven't blown me away yet. All right, Body Slam Chairman Mega.
See what you get fucking SmackDown.
Fuck.
If you're saying that about Raw.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Carl Anderson learns about consequences. Shouldn't have tried that beat down on Elton Prince the other week. That's fair. Quinn and Blair worked really well together as a tag team. Yes. That's what I was hoping for. What a crazy ride. Almost sad to see the end of the feud between Prince Wilson and Gallows and Anderson. Great playoff to an awesome feud. Yeah. Great payoff to an awesome feud. Muffin is beating the shit out of Diamond out there right now. I'm getting distracted by it.
Sit down.
Great Raw night. Good matches. Liv and Raquel defend their belts successfully. Absolutely wild. Prince had an incredible match with Carl Anderson. It was a tag match, so I don't know why you're focusing on that. Ridiculous odds against me. Enjoy the title while you can, CM Punk. That took about as much skill as winning a lottery. CM Punk winning run continues. Who can end the streak? He's the new John Moxley of Raw.
Yeah.
It was like, this could grow into a legendary rivalry between Rhea and Maxine. Good stuff. Good acquisition, Raw. Really great choice picking up Braun Breaker. Yeah, I know. Thanks. That's why I did it. All right. So we're at 1929.
Okay.
Almost 1.93 million fans.
Please.
Oh, 115,000. That's like a 30,000 fan difference.
I'm literally fucked. I can't, like, I'm fucked. I got no money now, and I got no fans. I'm fucked. I'm completely fucked.
No. SmackDown has been fairly entertaining in the first half of the season, but they need to find some more consistency.
I'm just fucking. I'm thinking about, okay, where do we go from here next? Oh, guess what? We can't do anything.
We ain't got money, and everybody hates us.
Good show tonight, SmackDown. There you go. Not everybody hates you.
They hate us.
Dapper Monster 85 doesn't. Man, what an end to the rivalry between Candice and Isla Dawn. Candice showing that she's the boss. I had to stand up and give my TV a standing ovation. Awesome match with Indy. Can't deny how Fire made the match special. JC killed it with the charity promo. There you go. Hardly surprised that Nick Jackson lost to Otis, says Logan Paul. Okay. Wyatt game was short tonight. Owens holds on to that strap. Owens gets a win over Wyatt. Yep. Wyatt versus Owens was great. Good fit classes between the two of them. At least that match.
Before
big
you
numbers.
Go through all of them before okay. You continue, I got something I need to say.
Okay, that promo by Billy Slugger was actually pretty good. Love watching Kevin Owens fight, but he's looking tired. SmackDown going to run him into the ground until his bones break.
Triple H, I need you. All right, I need you here. Please, please throw me a fucking Hail Mary. Please, please, man.
Oh. Okay.
Please.
The plea has been sent out to Triple H, so we'll see.
He's been against me for so long.
He honestly has.
So what? I'm 24 or something.
24 something? Yeah, something like that.
You're 29.
Yeah, so...
Yeah,
24-3. Wow. All right. Similar budgets, and I have about 23,000 more fans.
Just got to shake everything up. I didn't even get to shake everything up.
Yeah, I know. It's okay. I did get to reset a little bit.
Yeah, I knew that's what I was. That was my plan. I was hoping not to have such a massive gap, but I guess I did make it up before. I'll make it up again. But
yep. Well, actually, we get to do our trades before we forget. So.
Sorry.
You want to throw something on there? I'll see if if it's acceptable for me. I'll just go over here and do something on my phone.
The fuck do you have? Oh man. Who do I want, if anybody? I don't fucking know, dude.
Yeah. Wait and see.
Like, it's so hard to make trades, because, like, I don't even know what I want to do, you know? I'm not fucking making any, because I don't even know, like, I don't even know who I want, dude. And then, like, you got that, and you got this fucking, you got this prick here, and then you got fucking these pricks over here. I don't know. I got nothing. I got nothing. And trading. This is me, right? Making trades to you?
Yeah.
All right, and this fucking thing, I got fucking.
I'm not gonna work. Alright. I'm just gonna go like this.
Okay.
If you just want to trade me all your money, that's fine. But I am open to that.
That's fine. I'm sure you are. Yeah. Hold on. Let me see. I'm trying to see here. Okay. Propose trade.
Blair Davenport for Logan Paul, huh?
With cash.
With cash.
With cash.
Okay.
I didn't want to take any of your rivalries that are like three, so I just let those untouched.
Yeah, that's fine. I appreciate it.
But I figure, you know, I could do some stuff with Logan. He's only in a one-star feud right now with, you know, Nick Jackson. So.
Yeah, right. And then I guess that 120.
And they're relatively the same.
Yeah, I know. That's why I'm like,
it's not bad. He's an Iron Man match specialty.
Let's shake things up.
Yeah. Here we go. All right, so we did a trade. And also, you just completed a thing for your challenge.
Yeah. Am I allowed to make another one?
I mean, if you have one, I will happily allow you to do it on my behalf.
Let's see what we can do here.
It's fine by me.
Okay, there we go.
And 20K. Look at their things. They're even. You got no rivalries on them. He's got like no stamina right now.
Hold on. Let me review. Because I do realize I just traded away Quinn B's tag partner.
There you go.
So. I like Bron Breakker then.
Yeah, well, yeah. I knew selecting him was going to.
However, I'm going to counter.
Okay.
Sweeten the deal for me a little bit.
Okay.
And give me 30 grand.
I will do that for 30 grand. Yeah.
All right.
See, look.
There you go.
Now we're doing
stuff. Look at us wheeling and dealing over here.
Is that it? Are we done? Shaking things up? Shaking and baking? We're done? I have an idea. Right. I have an idea. Hold on. Let me see if it'll work. I guess maybe not.
It's tough. It is, I know. Tough. I was going to do something too, but it's also tough because I don't have titles. Or because of who has titles.
Yeah. I was going to say... Actually, wait. Okay. Look away. This is gonna be.
All right, this is interesting.
This is a swing for the fences.
All right.
So I will need to do exactly this right here, and this is, according to my math,
okay,
a completely even trade. Nobody's gaining or losing any money or value by proposing this. You may open your eyes. The entire OC.
Oh, Finn Balor.
For Otis and Gable and Finn Balor.
Oh,
plus,
is...
you get 50,400. So I did the math. That is completely even. Switches up our tag team feuds.
Sure does.
It's going to fuck me and you with our three, but we're both losing a three-star rivalry.
Oh, we're both losing three, yeah. Well, Gacy doesn't have a title anymore. But you got to make a rivalry anyway.
Exactly.
So. Finn's an OG.
Finn's an OG. These three are OGs on my... They're all OGs for the brands.
Can I see, like, info on somebody in this?
Maybe if you press A on them? I don't know. It's not going to get rid of them, but...
Okay. Well, I know who's in here, so I guess, like, superstar info. Here we go.
Okay. All right.
Because Styles is a four.
Yeah.
Was Balor a three or a four?
Three.
Three?
This is pretty fucking even, huh? And I had this in my head.
It is exactly even.
And you're giving me money.
I'm giving you money. So this is a swing for me. Swing for the fences. But I now have a rivalry. I would need to release somebody anyway to get a new tag team in anyway. So
you know what?
Do you want to add to it or subtract from it? Or do you want to, like, I don't know. Because I'll look away if you want to alter it. I want to make some alterations to it. Getting down to brass tacks here.
Yeah, this is
this is you said you wanted to shake things up.
Yeah, we're shaking it,
this
huh?
This is a shaking up. This is kind of what I feel like we have to do. We have to rely on trades now.
Hey, fucking lying.
But again, we're both losing a rivalry, and we're both losing... we're both gaining a tag team that we can now put into a fresh feud.
Yeah.
Now, the only thing I will say is that Gallows and Anderson does not line up class-wise with the Jacksons, so that's something to consider.
Yeah, we'll see. This opens up a lot. I'm gonna accept this because this I needed this to, like, go away, I think. So yeah, I'm accepting. No, propose. Or do you have a propose?
You could just propose it, and then we'll shake on camera, and then you can accept.
Hell yeah!
Look at that. Shaking things up. Now, are we done there?
I don't know.
Or you said
let's
you had,
find out.
You said you had something in mind.
I
right?
did, but I think I'm going to change my mind. Okay. We'll see, though. Let's see.
I'll just look away. See if you can do anything else. We're gonna go away, and we're going to forget that we did all this, and we're
going
to come back and be like, why do I have Finn Balor?
What the fuck?
Where's Anderson
on?
And Gallows?
Yeah. Why do I have Braun Breaker?
No, I think I'm done.
Okay, I'm also done.
I'm going to end trading.
End trading.
Holy shit.
Look at us go.
Look at us.
So Survivor now it Series. Is Survivor Series. You're first for week 16.
Billy Slugger.
Oh, Triple H! My prayers have been answered!
That's an ad agency, too.
Oh, my God. Hallelujah! It's Triple H.
Oh, fuck yeah.
Hey, man. Oh, this is okay.
I don't have to drive off a bridge on the way home.
Yeah. All right, that's going to do it for week 15. We shook things up pretty bad there at the end.
We're not going to have any fucking clue what's going on.
We're not going to have any clue what's going on. We might have to do this again next weekend just so we don't forget shit.
I was actually going to... We'll talk about that on camera.
So anyway, we are going to go. We're going to go do other stuff. I got other stuff I got to do today. I'm sure too. Matt does too. So we're going to go. This is the end of week 15. Hope you enjoyed it. Leave a like on the video if you did. Subscribe to the channel, especially if you're new. We're going to see you in week 16. Probably we're going to forget that we did all these trades too, so it's going to be pretty fun.
Yeah.
But anyway, like if you enjoyed it. I've been Esty, that's Intuition. See you in week 16. Hold up the six. This is 36. This is 16. We're good. 16. Week
do the
16.
Math. 16.
Do the math with the remote.
Actually, it's not with the math,
there
I guess.
Go.
Oh, yeah, it is.
Yeah, it
we're
is.
Good. We got it. Add them up.
See you in week 16.
See you there.